Okay, I just found out something very interesting. Danny Lee's running a bottling operation out of Butcher Creek, of all places. I was just thinking how embarrassing it would be for the master distiller if something was to get into his mix and sour the hooch. Especially if you do it without them realizing. Now, I got a little recipe that should do just the trick. You have to use it when it's real fresh, though. I've jotted down all the ingredients and where you can find them. The rest, the fun part, I'll leave in your capable hands. And if all else fails, just destroy the shit.
Thank you. This one was meant to be done by now. Come on. They'll have our guts for garters if we fall behind again.
Oh! Good. I did it with Marcel.
All right, then. Now, Lem here? He said a meet with Danny Lee and Braithwaite. Led on he wants to cut a deal on the side. Anything to get out from overbearing Aunt Maggie.
She can be overbearing.
And they're desperate enough by now. As for Ixon, we floated word to him. Chance to get us, Danny Lee, and the Braithwaites in one swoop.
We're gonna get there early, douse the spot in this, and give him a hell of a surprise.
If you can get Danny Lee alive, you bring him here to me. If not, well, so be it. As for Hickson, he promised me he'll smile when he takes his last breath. All right, go get the wagon ready. It's time. You watch him for me. He's, Well, he ain't you.
So I personally mix this whole batch, every single bottle. Well, me and Marcel. Good hooch puts hairs on your chest, but this stuff, it'll torch them right off. Kira Shine, I like to call it. Well, anyway, we'll pour this stuff all around the meeting spot. Wait for the three musketeers to show up, and boom! Ring of fire! Deal with Breakaway was no Lemoyne Raider, so it should just be the three of them. Christ knows who Hickson will bring along with him for the ride, but we do this right, they won't even know what hit them. Sitting ducks. The blast doesn't kill them, we'll pick them off one by one from the trees. Danny Lee, Breakaway, Hickson. Today's the day we deal with a lot of them. Okay, we're almost there. Park the wagon just ahead where we can get a nice spread of moonshine around it. Okay, we have to move fast here. Get the shine off the wagon. We're gonna douse this whole area. Start pouring. We need a nice, even trail, so when it blows, Hickson, Danny Lee, and Breakaway ain't got nowhere to go.
This is special shine.
Not the drinking sort. It goes up like hell. Take out Hickson first. If Danny Lee survives the blast, remember, Aunt Maggie wants him alive. That should be enough for that spot. Remember, we gotta douse this whole area. I wanna make sure that when we spark it,
that looks good.
Quick as you can.
Alright, that looks pretty good. Now, come on, let's find some cover.
Where is he?
Ooh, wagon's here. Lamb! It's Danny Lee!
Well, this stuff stinks. This is their recipe, I'm not sure I want it.
Lamb!
You got 1 minute, Fuck. We're out of here.
Hold it right there.
What the hell is this? You said it was all good.
It was.
Mr. Caton, I feel like you've been avoiding me. And you must be the Braithwaite. How sad. From prince to peasant.
I got guns covering this whole area.
Is that a threat?
Let me go. I'll call him off. And you can have Danny Lee.
What? Mr. Braithwaite.
I can have him. How very kind of you.
And I also have $100 right here.
Well, never let it be said that I'm not a reasonable man. Go on, then, if you're going.
Why are they letting him go?
Really?
You're all but finished anyway. I only catch the big fish.
Put your goddamn hands up. All right, start moving.
God damn you.
Oh, here he is, the hat. halfwit. It's not really his fault, fellas. His mother drank a lot.
You goddamn son of a bitch!
Thanks for all this. Didn't you ever wonder why I kept you alive, you born idiot? How's your aunt, by the way? I never got a chance to ask you at the boat. I hear she's looking well.
Bastard!
Thank you. Okay. Okay. I think this is all gotten a little out of hand now. Don't you? You know what they do to people? That murder federal agents. I can make that go away. You kill me, you'll be running for the rest of your life. Come on. That present hag is just using you like she uses everyone else.
Oh, the guest of honor. Finally. Give me your knife. You know, I was so looking forward to seeing you that I got you your favorite whiskey. Go on. Give the man a drink.
I'm fine.
Give my goddamn drink!
What do you want from me?
You snake! You left me to die!
What was I supposed to do?
6 years. I gave you my trust. My power!
Power? Listen to you. You can't see yourself, Maggie. You never could.
Oh, I see myself. I can't not see myself. But I won't slink off like a coward. I'll look you dead in the eye.
Maggie, please.
Get out of here. And I mean so far away, you'll never see me again.
I'm...
Just go, Danny Lee. Now here, it is good whiskey. And Hickson, good. Now maybe it's time for me to move on myself. Too many memories around here. I don't know. Maybe not. For now, prosper.
And now, with Hickson and Danny Lee gone, well, it ain't quite the piece I hoped for. Maybe I'll never find that. Now, at least.